Hello, welcome back to Mountain Games, and today we're back on Star Wars? Warhammer 40,000 Battlesector. And yeah, this is the fourth episode. Now, the reason I'm voicing this over the video and not while I'm playing it is because it's took me about 4 or 5 attempts to get this mission done. So I just wanted to record the level when I finish it, and then I'll do some voice over the top. So yeah, I won't be talking over the whole video, but we'll be in certain parts. Yeah, enjoy the video. So this time I wanted to keep all of my squad together, because every time I play this mission I split them out, because basically I need to get to this certain point on the left hand side. So I normally split out my apothecary that side to actually get the point, and obviously try to kill the Carnifex, but it didn't work. So I kind of stuck my forces together to try and make a harder thing to kill, and also heal myself easier with the apothecary. So yeah, this is what I did this time.
The blood of Sanguinius flows in my veins.
With precision, brothers.
They will fear to tread close.
Unleash devastation, brothers! With grace. Engaging the enemy. Ranged plasma on your request. Support. Death to the Xenos Swarm. Heavy fire support. They shall not.
Victory for the Blood Blades. Victory for Skyfall. Sanguinius guides every strike.
Crush the enemies of the Imperium. Thin their numbers. They will not overwhelm us.
Vengeance will be fine.
Battleline squad ready.
My duty is service.
The blood is strong. Do not falter. Engaging the enemy.
On Balfour I was born. Should be a permanent ball for time.
Moving. Affirmative. Hellblasters are waiting target.
We are the sons of Sanguinius.
My vengeance will be fine.
When the day is darkest, we prevail through control.
Your will be done.
So this turn I'll get very close to the objective I need to do, but I don't have enough movement to actually get on the objective, so I need to start kind of make it secure so I can get the next turn without them blocking it off, which is what happened in a few missions before this. So yeah, I'll just literally move one man up, try and get around that objective point, so next turn I can definitely get it. Also trying to kill some kind of the kind of effects and the tyrants as well at the same time.
Thank you.
We are just and righteous before the eyes of the Emperor!
So as you can see here, they are closing up on their objective. This is why I tried to block it off them actually stopping me getting it. So if I didn't, they would have gone into the space one ahead of them. Then I can't get my men into that objective, which is actually going to lose me the mission. So this turn, I want to try and heal some people with my apothecary. Also get the point and just kill as many Tyranids as I can. That's my main goal, because once I get the objective, the next challenge is to kill the Carnifex and then the rest of the Tyranids. So yeah. So yeah, now I have the objective. I just need to mainly kill the Carnifex first and then kill anything else I can. Because I thought once you got an objective, kill the Carnifex, the mission will finish. It doesn't. I did the mission and got an objective and killed the Carnifex before, and then it says kill all the Tyranid hordes. So yeah, so basically I'm just trying to focus on killing everything while doing this mission as well. So yeah, if you can't hit anything or someone's got better defense, don't focus on the Carnifex even if it's got like 3 defense and the rest has got like 0 defense. Just kill everything else, because everything else will damage you as well. So yeah, I won't talk from now on. I'll just let the video run, because I'm just going to kill loads of stuff. So have fun.
Before me.
death to the Xenos Swarm. Squad ready.
So yeah, I want to get in close combat with a Carnifex, because the Carnifex is actually weaker to close combat than it is shooting, so you want to get as close as you can, and hence why I'm getting the Sanguinary Guard right next to it, because they can hit it really hard and obviously hopefully kill it. And there you go, the Carnifex is dead. So yeah, the most threatening thing on their side is now dead. I can now focus on getting all the units killed, which shouldn't take me too long if I can find them.
Control.
the guns! Engaging the enemy.
Victory for the Blood Blades. Victory for Scott.
to hell.
Sanguinius, watch over us. With certainty. Moving.
The sanguinary priesthood serves the will of the chapter.
Sanguinius guides every strike.
So yeah, that is the last enemy dead, and that is the mission complete. Sorry, this is a weird way of doing this video, but this mission took me a long time, and I didn't record it 5 times talking over it, because my voice would just get sadder and sadder. So yeah, if you like the video, please give a thumbs up to the new channel or subscribe. Bye.